Good morning and welcome back to spelling. We have a new spelling list again, spelling list number 26. And in this spelling list, we have abbreviations as well. Once again, in your book, it has the meaning of the abbreviations and what the abbreviations stand for in parentheses. When you copy your spelling list, you don't have to write the words in the parentheses. All you need to write is the abbreviations. So here we have ST period, which stands for street. We've got AVE period, which stands for avenue. I live on Henson Avenue, East Henson Avenue. Church is on East Henson Avenue. And then there is U period, S period, well, capital U, capital S, capital A, with periods. And this stands for United States of America. So, we're gonna do like we did with our last spelling list, say spell safe, and then I'm gonna circle the special sounds. We're starting with number one, bot, BOUGHT, bot, cause, 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 August, capital AUGUST, August, awful. AWFUL, awful. Lawn, LAWN, lawn. Aunt, AUNT, aunt. Yawned, YAWNED, yawned. Straw, STRAW, straw. Daughter, DAUGHTER, daughter. Thoughtful, THOUGHTFUL, thoughtful. Applesauce, APPLESAUCE, applesauce. Crawl, CRAWL, crawl. Laundry, LAUNDRY, laundry. Plot, FOUGHT, fought. Now pay attention to these last three before the vocabulary words. Street, capital ST period, street. Avenue, capital AVE period, avenue. USA, capital U period, capital S period, capital A period. Now to our vocabulary words. Knowledge, KNOWLEDGE, knowledge. Understanding, knowledge. Assign, ASSIGN, assign. To give work, assign. Reign, REIGN, reign. To rule, reign. All going back to knowledge, Mary showed her knowledge by explaining the math problem. Assign. What did Miss Gungampo assign for spelling homework? Reign. King David did reign over Judah and Israel. Reign. All right, so I'm going to circle the special sounds in our list. Starting with the first word, bot. Special sound is ought in thought, O-U-G-H-T. And my marker's not working. Second word, cause. We have ought in faucet, A-U. In August, we have ought in faucet as well. And we also have st in stop, ST. In the word awful, we have aw in saw, AW, and full in beautiful, FUL. In the word lawn, we have aw in saw again, AW. In aunt, we have aw. In faucet, AU, and yond, we have ah, in saw, aw, and we also have d, in played, ed. In straw, we have stir and stream, str, and ah, in saw, aw. In the word daughter, we have ought and caught, A-U-G-H-T, and in verse, E-R. In the word thoughtful, we've got quite a few. We got in thick, T-H. We got ought, in thought, O-U-G-H-T, and full and beautiful, F-U-L. In the word applesauce, we have bull and little, L-E, and ah and faucet, A-U. We also have in city, C. In the word crawl, we have cur and crab, C-R. And we have ah and saw, A-W. In the word laundry, we have ought and faucet, A-U. We have dirt and drum, D-R. And we have E and baby, Y. In the word thought, we have ought and thought, O-U-G-H-T. Once again, those special sounds and abbreviations in the vocabulary. We have N and not, K-N. And we have J and fudge, D-G-E. In the word assign, we have a and adopt, A. And N that, G-N. In the word rain, we have N and nat, G-N. All right. You can take a look at that while I pull out the special, well, the phonics chart that goes with this list. This list only has one phonics chart, not all those three we have with the last list. Alright, let me grab my pointer again. So, we're going to go through phonics chart number 11 together. In shovel, O. In banana, A. In city, C. In faucet, A, U. In saw, A, W. E in leaf, E, A. In thread, E, A. A in steak, E, A. E in brownie, I, E. E in key, E, Y. A in obey, E, Y. In phone, P, H. In chorus, C, H. Ought in thought, O, U, G, H, T. Ought in caught, A, U, G, H, T. J in giant, G. J in fudge, D, G, E. All right, let's go through that one more time together. Ready? In shovel, O. In banana, A. In city, C. In faucet, A, U. In saw, A, W. E in leaf, E, A. In thread, E, A. A in steak, E, A. E in brownie, I, E. E in key, E, Y. A in obey, E, Y. In phone, P, H. In chorus, C, H. In thought, O, U, G, H, T. In caught, A, U, G, H, T. J in giant, G. J in fudge, D, G, E. Alright, so that's our spelling list number 26, along with the phonics chart that goes with it. I hope you continue to enjoy your time with schooling online, and I hope to see you soon.